growing use of renewable energy sources has transformed the daily operations of combined cycle power stations. Because their output is based on varying weather conditions, other forms of power must be available to maintain the stability of the grid when their output is reduced. These fluctuating load demands have pushed gas turbines to operate at much lower loads, resulting in wide variations in steam temperature and flow from the heat recovery steam generator, or HRSG. Many existing attemperator loops must now operate beyond their capabilities, posing a serious threat to the operation and availability of the power station. Low gas turbine load generates less steam, but at high temperatures, requiring substantial water flow. Low steam velocities in the attemperator can cause risk of droplets falling out of the flow stream before they evaporate. Injecting large amounts of water into low-velocity steam increases the distance needed for evaporation, as well as the risk of impingement on the pipe. The common results of these challenges are liner failures, pipe damage, and poor temperature control. The Fisher ATST steam-atomized attemperator can help combined cycle power plants maintain ideal steam temperature under these load changes. The attemperator features an innovative spray nozzle that uses high-speed vapor to atomize water into a fog-like mist and has a much wider operating range. The ATST works by utilizing steam from the HP steam system, typically saturated steam from the HP drum. An atomizing steam control valve, such as the Fisher HPS, and an isolation valve, such as the simple VA500, are installed upstream of the nozzle. The efficiency of the atomization at the ATST nozzle helps decrease piping wear and improves temperature control. When service is needed, the ATST nozzles are easily removable and replaceable. Contact your local Emerson sales office or visit Fisher.com to learn more.